Hey, what's happening, guys? YG here. We're back for more Let's Play Pokemon Emerald, and we are in Pacifilock Town because today we are going to catch the final three legendaries, the Regis. So, anyway, what you need to activate the Regis is why I'm here, because you'll need a Pokemon that has the ability of Surf, Dive, and Dig. Yes. So, I have my, and you need a Wailord and a Relicanth. Wailord has to be in the one slot, and Relicanth has to be in the sixth slot. Relicanth can be found on routes on 124 and 126 by diving underwater, and they can be found in those grasses. As for Wailord, you can catch one by doing the Super Rod in various areas. But anyway, let's just equip Max Repel and make our way west of Pacifilock, because what you have to do here is, in order to get to the Regi dive area, just go surf as low as possible and let the current take you. Oh, what? I never fought this guy? Oh, whatever. Anyway, let's just surf the southmost area. Keep going down. Let the current take us. And let's get back on Kyogre. And let's surf. Whee! Alright, oh crap, doubles. Did I first these guys? Oh crap! Man, annoying battles, god. They had like a couple the guy before that had a couple of Magikarps. They had like just one each, so it wasn't that bad. And over here is a Max Revive. Okay, okay. Not really useful. I guess they'll come in handy for the next video. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. But anyway, let's just see. Let's surf down here. And I think this is the final leg. And let's surf. Let's go up. Oh, crap! No! Oh, man. But anyway, yeah, I made it back. I don't know how I passed it. That was kind of a blunder on my part. Jeez. You're actually supposed to go straight on when you get onto that little land part, not down. It's the only part you don't go down on. God. But anyway, when you surf underwater, there should be a little braille symbol. You'll see a lot of these in this vid. And basically, it just says dive in that position. So we'll do dive, and away we go. And we're in the sealed chamber. Yes, this is where we can activate the legendary Regi areas. And what it says to do is to use dig. So with my Trapinch, I'll use dig. And so if you want to escape, just say yes anyway, and look what happens. We go in here. And we go up against the braille thing, and look what happens. And you can hear three doors open. It sounded as if a door opened somewhere far away. And yes, the three Regi doors have opened. Yes, so let's just get out of here and go to the first Regi. I'm not going to do them in any particular order. I'm just going to show you in the order I'm just going to do it. I don't know. I don't have any preference. I just did it in this order for no apparent reason. Who cares? So anyway, let's just get on Latias and fly to, I don't know, let's see, Lava Ridge Town. Yeah, let's get rid of that Regi first, because I've been meaning, we had a lot of time in that desert. So, in the desert, what you want to do is go south, and the little formation of rocks that formed around this big rock, now that entrance is finally open, yes. No cheats at all, that's how you legitimately do it. Legitimately, god. And each Regi has its own little puzzle. For Regirock, basically you have to go left twice and down twice, and then use Rock Smash. That's basically what you have to do for Regirock. And yes, I do not know how to use Braille. I don't know how to read Braille. I should have said that. I just know it prior experience. And there he is, Regirock. And yes, the first Regi, Regirock. This thing is a defensive tank. The Regis in all are very hard to catch. But what I'm going to go ahead and just use my Master Ball, because it doesn't matter if I catch it or not. I'm just doing this for walkthrough purposes and just showing you how to get to the Regi so you can catch it at home. Yes, you could try this at home. And we get Regirock. Regi, one down, two to go. Yes, the Rock Peak Pokemon. And so, one down, three to go, let's go to the next area. Alright, we're in front of Mr. Briney's old house. And what you want to do here to get Reggie number 2 is actually surf down. I'll see if we have a max repel. I don't want to get into any random encounters. Nope, infects are from earlier. Okay, perfect. But anyway, let's just go down here. And let's see. Just pretty much just keep going south. Oh, duh. Have to do another repel. I knew it was going to be not that much. But anyway, you just go south, then you go west. And then we'll reach this little rock formation like we saw before. I covered this area in one of my earlier parts, I'm not sure. Not earlier, but like previous videos. But basically, let's just go up here. And there is the other formation. Let's go in here, and this is the Island Cave. God. And what you have to do here is actually walk around the outer perimeter. And then the door will open. But I heard that you have to wait like 2 minutes, then it opens. But I don't know, this way is faster, so I just did it this way. And there we go. Sweet. And once you go in here, there'll be Reggie Ice. Yes, so let's just approach it, and here we go. And here is Reggie Ice, the iceberg Pokemon. It kind of looks like an iceberg. Iceberg right ahead! Aw, man, from Titanic, best line ever. What was the best line for like a year, then no one ever said it again. Used to be like a popular thing. And just like that, we caught the Reggie Ice. Okay, 2 down, 1-2 go. Yeah, we should definitely be able to catch all the Reggies in this part. Kind of cool. One foul swoop. So, that's 2 down, 3 to go, next area. Okay, and we are in between Lily Cove and Fortree. In this little area, you have to go upward, and this is the ancient tomb. And what the Braille is saying is, go in the middle and use Flash. So what you want to do is, I gave Flash to Latias, so, because I don't really care. And let's see, we have to go in the middle, Flash, and it works, cool. And this is the final Reggie that you can find in this game, and it is Reggie Steel. And it's probably the most powerful one of them all. Well, of the three in this game. Because Reggie Rock was mainly defensive, Reggie Ice had really good special attack, and I think Reggie Steel has pretty good all-around stats. I'm not really positive, but that's why I think it's one of the better ones. And there we go, we get Reggie Steel, so wow. A lot accomplished in this part. We got all the Reggies, so that's all the legendaries down, wow. So it looks like next time's going to be the ultimate showdown with an old friend. In my opinion, he should have been the champion. He was in the previous games, but oh well. So next time I'll show you how to fight this optional battle, I would say. Can't even talk today. So next time we will battle that so-called old friend. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys then.